I heard this droning sound coming from the road, and it wasn't traffic. So I look closer, and there are dozens of bees' nests.
The person we took as a guide brought over this honey when we told him about the bees, and then we talked about it, that we wanted to try some of the honey. Whoa. Sweet.
Yummy. It has kind of a really diverse taste. I like trying local things. It's almost as though if you try local plants or honey, that kind of thing, that you become one with the local environment.